Well, here's a sign that spring and baseball season are right around the corner. The Phillies held tryouts this morning for new ball girls at Citizens Bank Park. More than 30 candidates showed off their skills both on and off the field. In addition to their game day duties, the ball girls also make appearances around the community. About 10 women will be picked to join the ball girl team for the upcoming season.